If you put the Gua Sha here, it drains the puffiness under your eyes. I got to know this from a bridal makeup artist. For all her brides, she puts the Gua Sha here. For me, I burp when I put it here. This is what I do. I put it here and from here, I go like this. I usually have a lot of stress around my eyebrows. So this is a place I like to drain. Feel good already. This is a retinol 0.3% face serum with Q10. Let's see that in the next video. Click, click, click. Would you please subscribe to my channel?